What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing the new Quipper Chaos Tower Heroes. Do I have enough? Almost there. Oh, yep, okay, good. I'm gonna put that. Don't have enough. No, what is that? Tax collector. Bro. The cat just carries a knife. You start, what? You know, they just like force people to give them tax? Yeah, take that, tax collector. You're not allowed to kill people just for tax, okay? You know, and those lemon looking guys sitting on chairs spinning around is weird. Alright, upgrade branch. Level 3. I should upgrade special. Like level 2, there won't be extra cost or anything. I wonder how much HP does the boss have? Like 50,000? It probably increased. Or like a little. No, they're gonna kill the lemonade. Can't. Those ones are from Japan. Or China. Or Korea. I don't know. There's some kind of Asian cats that I have. Alright, upgrade. 3,700. Okay, good. Yeah, so that's max. Okay, now I just have to upgrade Spectra. Come on, man. We're like 400 away. 200. Good. Okay. You might be wondering how I only have like 28 HP out of 100. Well, okay, I didn't sort of expect this. Well, like, it isn't hard, I'm saying. It's just, like, it's kind of hard, like, when you begin, there's a rat that's 10 HP. And normally, like, slimes, like, normally there's only, like, levels. Oh, here comes. They're riding a car. Okay, I have 28 HP as long as I'm not 15,000? Bruh, that's so easy. Wait, I thought it's gonna be like 50,000 or something. But it's only like 15,000, man, that is so easy. Well, kinda makes sense, like, Corporate Chaos, before the update, it was only 10,000. 15,000, though, so like, easy. Wow, he's very slow. He carries dynamite. It's actually kind of cool. Alright, he's getting hit. Wow, this is really easy. Seriously, anybody could solo this. Like, unless if they don't know how to play this game. Seriously, anybody could solo this. Alright, I'm gonna do the boost. Wait, one step branch up. Oh, okay. He shattered into a million pieces. Get dunked on! Alright, like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.